Oh, you have one of those. Alright, and we got Harry versus.
Harry versus.
Okay. I mean, Zap has the button inputs. Actually, wait a minute. I remember him saying that he does not really know how to do the button inputs for these kind of characters. They're multitasking. they saw the down airs. All right, Victor and we're gonna see another Diddy Kong here. Okay, throwing some of these combos here. Yeah, playing a fast character. A lot of them are usually straightforward. You know, you got your throws, you just combo your forward air and your forward air. Oh, the monkey kick is gonna kill him. He did not make it back to the ledge. Very unfortunate for Mantra. Alright. Okay, whip forward tilt. Whip forward tilt again. Spaced out the get up attack. Okay. Alright, doesn't shield the full forward smash right there. Insta goes back to stage with a forward tilt. He tries to space out with the down tilt, but he's not able to. He is kick. Oh, he got hit with the down tilt and the up smash. Tries to poke him on the platform. Okay, catches him with the up special. He's just spacing out the monster right here with all of his
What? No! Oh my god! What?
And Mantra makes it back to station. That gets eats a full forward smash right there. Take this. Yeah, I'm not quite sure about down smash when you use the Belmonts. Alright. Smash. Uses the down tilt to press forward. Throws up the. Yeah, he's just throwing out everything he has right there. covers. Down tilt, down air to get back to stage. Alright.
Pit sucks.
It is the most fair character out of this entire roster. Alright, almost hits the axe. Here gets hit with the banana and gets hit, eats a hole down the air right there. Alright, throws the holy water. He's gonna make it. Back air right there. He's the forward smash right there.
Back to the match. Even game.
Evens it up 0-0. And currently has the banana. Eats a full holy water right there. Tries to combo into the forward air, but not quite landing it. The dash attack does combo for Diddy Kong. Ooh, 50% off the. It's not good position for Belmont to be in. Oh, but he's able to regain stage control right there with the forward tilt. And the cross is going to be able to catch him off guard. Tries to use the nair, the space. Ooh, 80%. Ooh, tries to chase him off stage right there. 97%. Alright, gets him with the nair. Tries. Oh, that's not. Oh, he saw the roll read right there.
Diddy Kong wins!
And that is the game going towards Mantra. Let's see what they get this time. And he got Falco, Bowser Jr. I think both of them actually, I think, know how to play both of these characters. Yeah, I know Mantra especially knows how to play Bowser Jr. Up tilt will not do as much damage, and he just gets hit off stage. Alright. We're at 93% with the Falco right here. He can easily regain the ascension right here if he gets a combo in, but now that forward air from the Bowser Jr. is going to be able to take that stock. Oh, he catches one of the mechanical birds right there. It's a bird. Up there. Ooh, tries to use an up smash right there, but it collides on one of, I think it was a Bowser Jr. air. Alright, tried to use illusion to go forwards. Alright, up throw. Catches him with the up air. Ooh, yeah, the last hitbox right there is going to be keeping. Alright, up to the end. Eats the full forward smash right there. The cannonball did not hit because it got hit by the shine hitbox. Alright, dashes right through the illusion, but he's gonna eat another jab. Yeah, he is not gonna make that back. Mantra with a huge lead right here. Oh, almost. This is winning the finals, man. So this is a. Yeah, he knows that he's. I do know that Zapra does know how to use Falco to an extent, but yeah, it's not looking good for him right here. Falling out there. Alright. Good tilt. Good tilt the back here, but alright. A lot of these Falco hits are not doing as much damage because the clown part does reduce the damage a little bit.
Fire!
Catches him with forward air. good decision to not push forward there. You would have seen that full forward smash. Alright, trying to see if he can use a multi-hit. Ooh, he's trying to jab his shield a little bit. Zap waited a good amount of time. Still gets hit, but other moves would have killed him. And catches the get-up option with the up smash. And just he just falls on the back air and ends it. Oh, it's not best of